One can see well into the distance from here. Was well worth the effort of breaking it. I do believe our party would stand to benefit from the addition of sorcery. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Thank you. A token of my appreciation.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. Are you fit to travel?
It is a pleasure to meet you. If ever you've need of an ear to listen, a troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It's said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Thank you.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Would anyone care to push?
Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself.
It was well worth the effort of breaking it.
And I take the rest. Take the rest.
This is
surprise.
I suppose we cannot expect sunshine to follow us wherever we journey.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know.
The way forward is unclear. How are we to proceed?
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
Battle cannot be avoided. Fight.
Of course.
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Oi! You're not planning. You're better off turning back. That cavern is not for mortal feet to tread. It is a maze, with monsters round every wretched corner. I dare say none could pass through those tunnels and live to tell the tale. Crying shame tis. Few's the merchant who can cross yon bridge. I'd thought this my chance to make some decent coin.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Mind the rain, Master.
Let us find cover ere the water enters our boots. Where you do not lose your footing.
Balance is key. Boldness and caution are required in equal measure here.
Now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths.
Shall we prop up our tent and get out of the rain for a spell?
Good morrow, everyone.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on?
The charge ahead may be to rush headlong into take care. We know not what perils this place holds.
Keep stout of heart and clear of mind.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be enough.
Execution.
Once more.
Well worth the effort of breaking it. Behold the view. The entire landscape lies before us.
The scenery of Batal is wondrous to behold.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boats.
Ah, yes. That sounds familiar.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
attackers!
Ice is our ally against such fiends. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Grant you an elemental boon.
And victory shall be ours. I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Thank you.
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flames. Putting that aside, I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand.
Oh, pay me no mind. 'Tis one of us. Might we remove this hindrance somehow? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
As a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Fascinating.
Let me get that.